挥别丙申猴年，过去一年来空难天灾恐袭不断，黑天鹅特朗普走马上任主宰全球经济面脉的美国总统，种种不确定因素让全球各国惴惴不安。那么他入2017年丁酉鸡年，形势是好还是坏呢？很可惜，国际著名风水大师拿督叶威明对此并不看好，掐指推算认为这个红火鸡年依然会是冲突不断、富有挑战的一年。
I think in the Chinese New Year, the year of the rooster, it's going to be a year of conflict and changes globally, so people will actually see that sort of things coming about.
叶威明认为，笃信风水不等于迷信，而是通过风水的原理，让人们更了解所处环境，调整定向能量，然后再根据情况做出正确的决定。是福还是祸，就掌握在一念之间。
I think one of the important things is understand what you want for the year. In order for us to have a good year, first you must know what you want. Now, if you don't know what you want, you can't expect the year to be good. When you achieve your goals and your desires for the year, and according to the principles of feng shui and astrology, you will find that the year is fantastic for you. So always know what you want. Start with clarity.
Well, it is based on your disposition. So there could be bad or at the same time good thing, but as Dato Jowish always said, concentrate on what is the positive and deal with it. Take action in the right place and the right time, if possible, with the right person so that you can maximize it. That's how it is.
是的，正所谓事在人为，只要做好准备并秉持着正能量，积极向上，这个火鸡年相信也能逢凶化吉，过得平稳安乐。